nearly stepping down before me. But I heard the Bible said one day Jesus decided that it was need for me to go to Bethesda. And the Bible says when he went there, there was a halt in the wind. There were people waiting for a moving of the water. The Bible says that Jesus saw the man laying there. The Bible says he looked down on him and said, sir, would thou be made whole? He said, Lord, every time I want to get in the water, somebody's stepping down before me. But I heard Jesus said, pick up your bed and walk, and I'll give you a miracle.
Simply just can't react. He simply just can't believe in what he can't see. But I know God is real, and his love I surely feel. I believe in
what Jesus said.
Yeah. said, listen, look, there's something I want to show you. Yes, he did.
Thank you. can do it. If you have the faith to believe, God will grant you a miracle. Yes, He will. If you have the faith to believe, won't my God grant you a miracle? Oh. Keep on believing. Just accepted the Lord as a personal Savior. Somebody ought to get happy. got the volume on this mic. Oh, my, 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 my. Turn up the volume on the mic so I can holler. Could y'all hear me tonight? Now listen, some of y'all standing there, whether y'all believe in miracles or not, I believe in it. If you ain't got nothing else in here tonight to get happy for, you ought to thank God for what God did for this sister. You ought to be jumping for this sister.